I'm Terry Ettinger for Going Green. Boaters can practice environmentally friendly boating by following a few simple steps.
They have their engine tuned. They're making sure that they're not allowing any product that's supposed to be on the boat from going overboard. But having a well-tuned, well-maintained, well-managed boat is the first thing they need to do.
There are also several new products that can help boaters help the environment.
What I have here is a fuel nozzle bib, and this is actually placed over the nozzle of your fuel as it goes into either your boat or the tank of your boat if it's an onboard or offboard tank. And this will make sure that any gas that's being splashed will be caught.
Another helpful device is called a bilge sock. It goes on the bottom of your boat.
It only absorbs petroleum product, not water, so that when you turn your bilge on, the only thing going over is clean water, making sure you're putting no petroleum product overboard into the waterways of upstate New York.
Bilge socks and fuel nozzle bibs aren't required, but more and more people are using them.
Many marinas and other areas are beginning to not require them, but certainly recommend them, and many will actually give them to boaters to have on board their boat to help them be good stewards of the resource and help keep our waterways clean and safe.
I'm Terry Ettinger for Going Green.